Now me and my wife, my brother Joe, took off in my Ford from San Pedro. We hadn't much gas and the tires were low, but the doggone Ford could really go. Along about the middle of the night, we were ripping along like plain folks might, when a Mercury behind, he blinked his lights and he honked his horn and he flew outside. We had twin pipes in the Columbia butts. You people may think that I'm in a rut, but to you folks who don't dig the jive, that's two carburetors and an overdrive. We made grease spots out of many good towns and left the cops' heads spinning round and round. They wouldn't chase, they'd run and hide, but me and that Mercury stayed side by side. My brother Joe took off in my Ford from San Pedro. We hadn't much gas and the tires were low, but the doggone Ford could really go. Now along about the middle of the night, we were ripping along like plain folks might, when a Mercury